Hello everybody, today we are going to make a large size butterfly, and then we can use it as a butterfly or as a butterfly costume, wearable costume. We are going to use 3 balloons to make this sculpture, 2 balloons of the same color. Inflate all balloons leaving about half an inch flat tail. Let's twist the first about 1 inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is a second bubble. We have to lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Just tie the ends of the second bubble in a knot. Okay, we have made one wing. Use the same color second balloon to make the second wing. We make both wings in the same way and the same size. Twist the first about 1 inch long bubble. The rest of the balloon is the second bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. For this large size sculpture, I think a little difference up to 1 inch in the size of the second bubbles doesn't really matter much. Okay, we have made 2 wings of the same size. Now let's lock ends of the second bubbles of both balloons in one lock twist. Alright, we have made one pair of butterfly wings. Also, this sculpture at this moment looks very much as number 8. Now I'm going to use a third balloon, different color, in this example it's blue, to make a smaller size pair of wings. I squeeze the balloon to make it a bit softer. Now we tie both ends of this balloon together in one knot. We are going to split this balloon on 2 bubbles of the same size. Let's find the middle of the balloon. At this point we twist the balloon, splitting it on 2 bubbles, and lock both ends of all bubbles in one lock twist. These bubbles we have to make exactly the same size. It is important. If you have made different size bubbles, untwist it and fix it properly. This time I made both bubbles of the same size. That's it. We have made the second pair of wings. Smaller size wings. I'm going to use smaller wings as a jacket to make a wearable costume wings. But first, of course, we have to lock ends of all wings in one lock twist. Just like that. The large size wings goes on the top. The small yellow bubbles also I fix on the top of the sculpture. Congratulations, we have made large size butterfly. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Shape the wings if you want. We can use this sculpture as it is. You can add some antennas to it or little bodies. Or you can put it as a costume, wearable costume, just like that. Pull the hands of the person through the small size wings. That's it. Have fun and happy twisting.